Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome back. Supersonic Speed Style here, continuing my gameplay on LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. So, last time we had to deal with Dr. Doom. Fantastic Four and Nick Fury flew off to Latveria to confront him. Now Iron Man, Spider-Man, and Thor have to catch up to Doom in his submarine. And now currently we are underwater. But fortunately we made it out safely thanks to the help of Jean Grey. Look, some sort of starfish.
My spider sense again. What is it?
Let's see if there's anything behind him.
Incoming! You must be around here somewhere.
We gotta protect Jean from these Doom bots. Thing keeping this force field up, so we can't let her get hurt.
Jarvis, any sign of that research sub? Doom was inside when the tanker blew.
It appears as though he may have been caught in the destruction of the tanker, sir. I am detecting another vessel not too far away from your coordinates.
It looks like we can't be far from Doom's location. Didn't know these Doom bots are good swimmers, despite them being, you know, robots. We need to bring down that pole, but first we gotta get those tentacles out the way.
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
Looks like we found the tanker. Here's gonna be our way in.
How about you just open the hatch?
That sinking feeling. An AIM agent. There's MODOK.
To mind your manners around a lady. To-do list.
I know why you're here, Silver Surfer, but I'm still not sure what Loki and Doom want with your boss.
Reed Richards and Hulk are ready to stop Lady Liberty. Are you sure you want Wolverine on this operation?
I know cooperation isn't in his nature, but we need it.
Her troubles just seem to keep on growing and growing. Now we have to deal with the Statue of Liberty.
plane to follow Magneto and, I can't believe I'm even saying this, the Statue of Liberty.
It does sound weird when you say it.
We've prepped a Hulk-proofed vehicle to take you to the Statue of Liberty. Wolverine will meet you there.
Guys are all right. Must be weird seeing something bigger and greener than yourself stomping around for a change. Hey, Bruce? No worries. We'll take Lady Liberty down and get you back on top in no time.
I hope so.
You guys sure took your time. You ready for our little field trip?
Ooh boy, cannot wait.
Roxxon undisputedly leads the world in energy production. Its power plant, located a short distance from New York, is rumored to contain some kind of experimental reactor core.
Come, my mutant runs. We need to core this nuclear plant.
Mastermind.
Lady.
Hulk, be careful! She's a national treasure! And her hat is really pointy!
We gotta get out of this jet.
That was close.
Pilot error!
You said it, Bub.
Whoa. Lady Liberty got over here real fast. Good thing we were out of that jet by the time she came. Hulk can cross this toxic waste. Lady Liberty's scepter. We have to get that out of the way. Oh, it's the Brotherhood of Mutants we gotta fight again.
Your shape into something useful here.
Sorry, I guess I just snapped.
Mouse traps. Classic.
Ah,
as those. We may have to split up. Let's get Oak up here. Liberty's hand is stuck in there. We still have to get it out of the way.
I don't get it. How did that burn a metal statue's hand?
I actually have a theory about it.
Don't actually care, Bubba.
I actually kind of care. I would like to learn about that.
This could be tricky. We need to figure out a way to get across.
Think of a way to pass this toxic waste. All right, you guys get on. Over there. There's a duct Mr. Fantastic can get through. And as for Hulk, he just simply needs to run across it. Three of us step on the buttons. Now let's move on. Liberty's on the move. Electrifying.
That switch will need some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
There's two of them. Ooh, that was close.
Me, bub.
This might require some extra muscle power.
Thank you.
built a miniature one of those for my second grade science project.
Interesting. Unfortunately, we slowed down the machine. Let's go outside.
I'll crush you with this copper-clad footwear. Hey, watch it, pup. Get off.
Hey. We're inside the statue. You know, I've lived in New York all this time and I've never been inside this thing.
Allow me to give you the tour.
Beginning our attack run now.
So now we're inside the statue itself. Well, we're incited. Lady Liberty is continuing stomping around. This. I'll just make a little platform. We gotta go around the fire. And do these ducks popping out here. Oh, there's trouble. To a crane and bringing up the bridge. Because then the fire went out. back up. Alright, let's cross this bridge. We go.
Watch out for the arms, red one.
Whoa. That was a little too close.
I hear you, big guy.
The attack run is happening outside. And they are struggling dealing with Lady Liberty. Gotta go around again. Gotta head back. Let's get hold back up here. Clear. Pretty much further to the top. Here it is. Stairway to the top.
Greetings. I am the Mind's Master. You can call me Mastermind. I have the only truly unbeatable mutant power to control your mind. A primitive mind, so easy to control.
No, you can't turn me into a monster. I won't let you.
Logan, Mastermind is making you think we're your enemies. You gotta fight back!
This guy sure is some sort of control freak. Now we gotta fight one of our own? Wolverine doing.
Yeah.
Break free, Wolverine!
Where? What happened to me?
Are you okay? Mastermind took control of you, Logan.
Now he's taking control of you.
Perhaps a more scientific mind will prove more controllable.
He's pulling the same stunt again. Gotta fight it, Richards!
Get back! Get away from me!
Snap out of it, Stretch!
He's got me in a lock. Next.
Wait. Hulk's a man of two minds. They will both now belong to me.
Dealing with Hulk's gonna be kind of difficult. Look out! Take him down.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities, like you.
No! You! I'm destined to master you all! Down!
Which one's the real mastermind? There he is.
Look, down there. Magneto has exposed the nuclear core.
Taking liberties. So there's Liberty herself and Mastermind.
Sir, Magneto desecrated the Statue of Liberty. What is this country coming to?
Captain Rogers, I will personally oversee retrieving Lady Liberty and put her back together. You have my word.
If Magneto is involved in this thing, I'm betting he wants that nuclear core to make Asteroid M operational. Doom must be building some space-based weapon and he needs the transport. You ready, Captain?
Good to go, sir. So long as the ever-loving blue-eyed thing here will lend a hand.
Sweet Aunt Petunia, I'll lend you both hands, Cap. It's clobbering!
Not quite yet. Wait until you get there. Now get to the flight line. Black Widow has arranged transport.
Thank you.
get to that plane as soon as you can. We need you to reach asteroid M before Magneto does.
Alright guys, that's going to be it for this video for now. So, if you guys enjoyed it, please give it a like, comment down below, and remember to subscribe to my channel and hit the notifications bell in order to stay updated with what I do. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.